strength. No one on either side anticipated how quickly they would arrive, engage, and decisively impact the war. The carnage ended on November 11, 1918. American resolve had stopped the killer. By itself, World War I did not, could not, let the world safe for democracy. Liberty must always be defended, strengthened, and cherished. On the fields of France, 116,516 Bilbos affirmed this with their lives. During 6 months, brutal combat, more Americans fell than in a decade of war in Korea and Vietnam combined. A higher casualty rate than World War II. Today, in our nation's capital,